Alright, so we are back, ladies and gentlemen, with Dr. Duke Nukem, and we are at the fakey fake Lambda Complex, with whatever the hell this thing is.
Well, looks like the equipment is in better shape than I expected.
Are you kidding me?
Unfortunately, this older technology does not have the ability to target an Earth destination in its current state. You see, Mr. Calhoun, teleportation isn't as easy as going from point A to point B. We've discovered a strange border world that was somehow involved in the process, which kept us from accurately predicting where any given teleportation event would lead to back on Earth.
Some
promising research on the matter led to a device that could be attached to the strange crystalline structure we found on this world.
Oh, yeah?
This device was going to be used as a focal point and a relay to aid in the teleportation. Well, in theory, that is.
Oh, yeah?
In order for any of us to get out of here alive, someone will have to go to the border world and activate the device.
It's gonna be me, huh?
I'm afraid you're the only one who
goddamn
knew close to where the survey team had set up, but I fear the likelihood of running into alien creatures is very high.
I still have my map. Alright.
Power it on and align the emitters until the signal reaches maximum strength.
We'll
reopen the teleporter for your return once we receive the signal, but you must hurry back, as we can only keep it open for a short amount of time.
Uh-huh.
Alright, I'm going to initiate the teleporter charging sequence now. Be ready, Mr. Calhoun. Once the field is open, it will become unstable very quickly. Simmons, can you hear me? It's ready.
You must go, now! Oh, come on, guys. Why me? Why do I gotta go to Zen? I don't know, it looks pretty dangerous. Are you sure that I have to go? Like, I didn't do anything to you guys. Like, I didn't harm you. Like, why can't you go? Look, I'll give you my MP5 SD. I will give you it. And you can go in there. This has four grenades in it. Four! Do you not hear me? Four grenades! Lodged inside this gun. Why don't you just
Alright. Release the damping logs and open the field.
Yeah, and then you go in. You could be cool. Look, I'll give you my map. God damn it.
The field, it's open. Calhoun, enter the teleporter.
Do I have to? Welcome back to Zen. Focal point. I knew those. Ah, that didn't work, did it? Oh shit! Oh bit unnecessary. Why are you doing this?
Come on.
Oh no, not this part. I know about this part. This is like the only good part of this chat. This is like literally the only good part. Come on, turn on! Oh shit, okay. Come on. Okay. What? It's not even going right. I'm gonna kick your ass, you hear me? Maybe not you, but definitely this bastard up here, this disgruntled bastard. He's definitely gonna get it, because he's a bitch. Yeah, see? Yeah, bitch! I don't like it when you ruined all- See, that's what you get. I'm going in!
Good job, Mr. Calhoun.
Yeah, I know.
Began to worry when you didn't come back for some.
You guys want to go in next? Who wants to go in? Huh?
Operational. Here we are. Down below are the old power generators.
I know. Bye.
Right here, I can take him.
Who needs a locksmith?
Shit. Oh shit, they got an engineer! They are not gonna expect this. This is gonna be a banger prank, brother. Hello! My snarks! Okay, so Blue Shift just crashed to desktop. I don't know why, but it just crashed. And like, I don't mean like fake crash. I mean like, it crashed big time. Bitch.
I was hoping you'd show up.
A leap of faith.
You did it! We've already begun preparing the device with the fresh power cell you sent up. This time, however, the process is going to be a bit more complex, so I'll need you to help me in the main room. Let's hurry. There's no time to waste.
Hey, Walter. There's no time to waste. Like, are you sure? Alright, yeah, we can do it. Can you just get someone in here?
We're almost there.
I know. Alright, go.
Okay, the system is fully charged. Throw the switch located at the window.
Go, Walter!
The field is open. Go now, Walter!
Go, Walter!
I'm going to go through next, but don't worry, Mr. Calhoun. I've set the system to automatically start the charging sequence once I've made it through.
Alright, let's get started.
Alright, it's ready. Good luck, Mr. Calhoun. I'll see you on the other side.
Dude, they're trying to break through the door. We're so fricked. Oh, shit. Let's do this. Leroy! Jenkins! Bye, bitch!
There he is!
Oh,
Calhoun,
shit!
You've arrived! When you didn't come through right away, we thought that oh no, there's something wrong here. Simmons, come look
at
Calhoun! His body seems to be in some sort of resonance displacement!
Something sort of what? I didn't quite catch that. Please?
Taking this Freeman guy. Top side for questioning.
Don't let the dog go.
See
that guy
again.
Body. Bomb.
Screw you! Oh, thank God you made it. I was worried that a malfunction occurred at the last moment and you might have been caught in an infinite harmonic reflux. If that's the case, then you're lucky to be standing here. Then again, we're all lucky. Thanks to you, however, we were actually able to pull off this harebrained idea. We made it, Mr. Calhoun. We made it.
I meant to say, that's the only Half-Life game with a good ending. All the other it ends, Freeman takes the thing, even if that is the path you choose. Shepard gets, he just gets detained forever. Half-Life 2, he just leaves on a cliffhanger. Half-Life Episode 1's, actually I don't remember what happened on Episode 1, but I know Episode 2 is a horrible ending, like, you get fricked at the end. Half-Life Alyx, I mean, it kind of confirms Half-Life 3, but... Oh, dude. Alright, so that was Blue Shift. Not as good as Opposing Force, and Opposing Force and Half-Life, I think they're, like, at the same level. And, like I said in the description of the first video, Blue Shift is the only one to get a mostly positive instead of overwhelmingly positive. Like, all the other Half-Life games got an overwhelmingly positive. So, Blue Shift is kind of like the middle child.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we did it. We finished the Half-Life trilogy, I guess. It's funny, people say that there is no third Half-Life game, but if you count the DLCs and you count Episode 1 and Episode 2 as new games, there technically is. And it doesn't matter. We finished the Half-Life series. The GoldSrc Half-Life series, at least. I don't know when I'll do Half-Life 2, but I definitely know that I'll do the episodes when Half-Life 3 comes out. Why are you looking at me like that?